PowerCat Enhanced is a tool that runs on top of the layer application on mobile phones. It allows K-Staters and visitors to find their way around campus by either using a heads-up display, map, or search tool to look for the item they need, campus housing, food, dining, and academic facilities. If they can't find what they're looking for, there's also a map view that allows them to look at it much like they would use Google or Yahoo Maps to find their way around. They can search for nearby resources. The other option is the heads-up display in the layer is at the top and bottom of the screen. There's a radar overlay that allows them to see nearby points of interest or POIs. And at the bottom of the screen, there's additional information about the focus of whatever they're looking at. For example, Anderson Hall, when it's highlighted, shows information about the building, distance to the building, and what they can find inside, as well as, when they click on it, links to the website and additional information. Most mobile phones that have a GPS, camera, and a compass would support this application. That includes iPhone and Android phones, among others.
Well, the nice thing about the smartphone is it's a handheld device, so you can actually carry it around campus. So it's easy, it's portable, and it's something most people have. It allowed us to take various campuses, whether it be the Salina campus, the Manhattan campus, or the Olathe campus, and start developing pieces that are about our actual physical location. Those that haven't developed on the Layer application, a lot have just essentially integrated Google Maps. So this actually gives a more dynamic feel as the individual is walking around campus, where they can pull up and say, okay, I see what that building is. They don't have to be standing next to the stone tablet in front of it that tells them the name of the building.
Well, one of the things we've tried to do was look at what people had already done with the technology and where it's expected to go. EDUCAUSE released a report that shows that it's likely that augmented reality will be included in regular learning environments in 2 to 3 years. So we wanted to not only catch up to what other people were doing, but take a step ahead. Our layer will allow people to not only find those points of interest, but also link them to valuable information. So our next step in the project is to incorporate videos and audio files, information that will enhance user experience so that when they're on campus, they have a lifeline. Even if someone's not here to help them out, there's always the layer to be a little assistant.